Assalamualaikum viewers, welcome back to my channel Recipe by Arya. Today I'll show you how to make folly fish curry recipe or folly mache jhol. So before you start, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get notification for new upload every week. Let's see the ingredients for what we'll need. I took one medium size folly fish cut and clean, one medium size onion chopped, two tomatoes cut into 8 pieces, some salt, 1 teaspoon of garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of ginger paste, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder, half a teaspoon of red chili powder, half a teaspoon of cumin powder, some fresh cilantro, and some green chilies cut into a half. First of all, I have to marinate the fish, so I'm going to add some turmeric powder, little bit of red chili powder, and some salt. Spread the masala all over the fish, rub in very well, and keep aside for 10 minutes. In a pan, take some oil and let the oil become hot. Now add the marinated fish and fry until they are nicely golden on both sides. It will take about 2 to 3 minutes. Now transfer to a plate and keep aside. Now in the same oil, add the chopped onion, or you may discuss the fried oil. Saute the onion until it becomes soft and clear. About 2 minutes. Now add the ginger and garlic paste. The green chilies and some salt. Saute for 2 to 3 minutes on medium flame. After 2 minutes, add the powder masala, turmeric powder, red chili powder, and the cumin powder. Add a little water unless the masala will burn. Saute until the rice milk cools away. Now add the tomatoes to the gravy. Stir for a while. Cover and cook till the tomatoes are soft, about 2 minutes on medium flame. Now remove the lid. And when the oil gets separated from the masala and tomatoes become soft, that time add the fried fish. Mix the fish with the gravy very carefully, otherwise the fish will be break. Mix everything nicely, so that the fish can absorb the flavor from the masala. Now cover and cook for 5 to 7 minutes on medium flame. After 5 to 7 minutes, remove the lid and add some fresh cilantro, or you may add some fresh lemon leaf. It will give it extra flavor. Thank you. Now put the lid on and let it simmer about 5 minutes on low flame. My fish curry is ready to serve. You can serve it with steamed rice. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you like it, please don't forget to hit the like button. Also comment below. Share this video with your friends and family. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do now. Also press the bell icon to get notification for new upload every week. And check out my other recipes too. See you on my next video. Take care. Allah Hafiz.